Hi guys, just to let you know, the audio quality through the headphones I will be using in this video are not the best. It may sound muffled in some places, but because of my other headphones, like the earmuffs falling apart, I can't use those headphones. So I do apologise about the audio quality in this video and future videos in which I may be wearing these headphones. But enjoy the video, guys. So now we're going to move on to 408 featuring Taylor Acorn with the song Backfired. Let's check this out.
Shake, can it be a bad decision?
That was pretty damn short. Yeah, very short. Okay, that was 408 and Taylor Acorn with Backfired. I only have one issue with this song. I just wish it was longer. Like, I could have done with another minute on that track, because I do feel like it was a really, really good track, but I just feel like it just ended too quickly. And don't get me wrong, this song was probably these guys keep getting better and better with every single that they've been putting out. And they're saying with an album coming out in October at some point, I'm really looking forward to hearing it, because these guys are really putting out some great stuff. Like, they constantly keep evolving. But I'm not sure why they did a feature for this track, because she was hardly in the song. I do feel like it was kind of a wasted potential. But yeah, I really enjoy this song. Would definitely listen to this again, without a doubt. I just really, really enjoy these guys and this in particular track. But let me know what you guys thought about this in the comment section down below. As I forgot to say that in the previous video I just recorded, but hey. Let me know what you guys thought about this, and until next video, guys, peace!